I now have the privilege and honor to invite on the stage Mrs. Liu Yingzi, Vice Mayor representing the government of Wuhan, Hubei province, and General Ma Kaiping, Chief of Delegation of China. China is going to host Congratulations, China.
China been requested since long time from this organization to host this mega event, and during my presidency we are very lucky, and I am very fortunate that to announce China accepted to my request. Actually, China has got all the requirement of our objectives. We reached there, we found most of the people practicing sports, the place very secured, and the people are very grateful and very hospitality.
Because China 从08年的奥运到广州的亚运到去年我们的青运会，其实我觉得中国以它特有的方式，就以体育的方式，在展示一个大国的形象。